nasty time. I don't want your stock. I don't want your money. I want to help empower America. If we can educate the American people through the establishment news media that they're used to reading, the television stations they're used to seeing, and the radio shows that they're used to listening to on AM and FM, we can win this battle. We cannot win it. We cannot, ladies and gentlemen, win it any other way. If it comes to taking up arms, it will take years and years and years of fighting a guerrilla warfare, and the outcome is uncertain, to say the least. You can listen to Bobo Gritz if you want to, as he stands up and tells you that you don't have to do anything, that you don't have to prepare, because it's already been written who's going to win. But don't cry to me. Don't cry to me when you see your family suffering, when you see your children hauled off to God knows where, and you never see them again. You see your wife stripped naked in front of you, and all of her bodily orifices searched. Don't tell me that it's already been written. I don't even want to hear it. If you're not willing to fight the battle, then get the hell off the field and let those of us who are ready and willing have a sway at it. And folks, believe me, we are fighting a war. This is a war, and I intend to win. As I've said before, if you want to go up the river with me, don't even get on this boat unless you've already made up your mind to fight the battle and that we're going to win. But not because it is written, but because we have empowered ourselves and we fought the valiant fight and we come home with the spoils. Now, I'm talking on fighting the battle the same way that they have fought it against us, with the tools that work, with the tools that can ensure that we get this country back in a much shorter period of time than fighting a prolonged guerrilla war. Now, don't get me wrong, folks, if it comes to that, if they overtly declare martial law and begin to enslave Americans and throw the Constitution overtly into the trash can, I'll be right with everybody else fighting that guerrilla war. You can count on that.